Okay, so hello again. Day three of our holiday in the Brecon Beacons, and where are we today? Where are we today, Sam?
I've got absolutely no idea. The Vale of something.
Oway.
So Ewyas.
Okay. And where are we actually starting this walk?
Llanthony Priory car park, something along those lines.
So. Yeah, so we're staying low today, avoiding the mountains for change, giving our knees a bit of a rest. How long are we, what's the walk we're doing, how long?
Oh, 8 miles today, so it's
8 miler, good, yeah, leg stretcher.
Good lengthy walk.
And the weather is beautiful again, as you can see by our squinting into the sun.
Yeah, it's absolutely gorgeous.
So hopefully we'll have lots of lovely photos.
Priory behind us.
Yes, and you can see the priory, remains of the priory up there. Okay, so we shall catch up with you later. Bye. All right, Sam. So how far have we walked so far, Sam? Speak up.
1.5 miles.
1.5 miles. What do you think of it so far?
Oh, it's cracking. Absolutely cracking. You could say that, well, the views are the same, but you've just got views of the mountains and the hills all around you.
We've done what every Ghostbusters fan knows you shouldn't do and cross the streams. And that's where we've come from, along the valley. You can just about, well, you might be, it might be too small, see the priory where we started. So we're in the car park next to the priory. Yeah. And we're heading back down in that direction, beyond Sam's head. So we're on a lunch break, speaking loudly because of the, we're sitting on a bridge over a river. And Sam's having a lovely wrap there, as you can see. Crisps yet to come.
We're
how exciting. Let's see.
Back to Aldi.
Aldi special.
Aldi curls.
Nice. I'm looking forward to mine as well. So what do you think of it so far?
It's brilliant.
Yeah, a bit different today.
Yeah, but not to be underestimated, to be honest, because you kind of think, oh, nice valley walk.
Still lots of ups and downs, isn't there?
Still quite a few ups and downs. Certainly not like mountain walking.
A bit like life in general. But worth it. Like life in general. Bit of philosophical talk there.
Yeah, but cracking views. I mean, it's like a summer's day. It's utterly ridiculous.
Yeah. Look at these blue skies we've got. We are on holiday in the Brecon Beacons in March. Anything else to add?
No, I'll get back to eat mine.
Okay, hurry up and eat your lunch so we can get going. Say hello, Spud.
Hello, Spud.
Okay, so we are nearly done. We've just stopped to have a quick drink at the Half Moon Hotel. Almost finished the walk for today. So straight in with the important stuff. What's the Spud score for today?
10.
Okay. Third 10 out of 10, 10 on the trot.
10.
Quickly elaborate.
Well, nothing more than what I said previous, really, to be honest. It's been a perfect walk. You don't have to get up in the mountains to appreciate the views and how glorious it is round here. First half of the walk was a bit challenging, even though it was a low level walk. And the last bit has just been lovely. And there's been so many lands and it's just been absolutely brilliant.
Yeah, okay, I agree with everything. It's just unbelievably peaceful. We've barely seen a soul. The weather's been stunning. The views are spectacular. As I said to Sam earlier, it feels like, we walk up one side of the valley and down the other. It doesn't seem to do it credit because it is just one of the most beautiful places I've ever seen, I would say. So, 10 out of 10 without question. It is OL13, I believe. Or yeah. OL, is it?
Yeah, 13. Yeah.
If you wanted to do it yourself, we start from Llanthony
Priory.
Priory, I've pronounced that wrong, I'm afraid.
Yeah.
And just walk up one side of the vale
up
and
to Capel something
and back down the other. I'm sure you can work it out if you get the map.
Yeah.
But it's a different side to the Brecon Beacons that we've seen so far. So fantastic day. So more of the same to come. Bye.